Before Master Chief made us believe. Before the ODST dropped feet first into hell. We must remember Reach, the planet where it all began. The planet where it almost ended. This is Halo Reach, the newest game in the legendary Halo series. And for the first time, you fight as part of a squad of Spartans, known as Noble Team. Following the surprise attack on Reach, you and Noble Team must defend Reach from complete destruction at the hands of the Covenant invaders. In this live-action commercial, we see the chaos of a large-scale battle between the Spartans and the Covenant. And from the very first moment, we're seeing something else for the first time. A live-action Spartan, fighting in full Mjolnir armor. Legacy, the acclaimed studio behind Iron Man and Avatar, constructed the Spartans' iconic armor, faithfully modeling it on the design created by Bungie's artists.
One of the big hurdles that you run into is finding something that looks like hard armor, and yet has the durability and flexibility that would be needed to make a short film like this.
They're very heroic figures, so their proportions are very heroic, and that's hard to find in human beings. It's trying to maintain the look and the proportions with the Spartans because they are the heroes of the Halo universe. You want to just make sure that they're as good as they possibly can be.
Spartan armor is a marvel of technology, but these soldiers also rely on a cruder weapon, the combat knife. In Halo Reach, the combat knife is just one of the close-quarter tools showcased in the game's new assassination system, where a player can execute an up-close and personal kill. Also seen for the first time in live action is the Covenant Elite's plasma rifle. And wielding the plasma rifle is the Covenant Elite. To build it, Legacy went straight to the source and referenced Bungie's own original in-game design. The artists at Legacy constructed everything from its two-toed boots to its specialized armor to its remote-controlled motorized jaws.
There's thousands of parts that we've made in the last couple weeks, but it's when you put them all together and you attach them to an actor and they start moving around where it really starts to become real.
Spartans are renowned for their incredible physical capabilities, their superhuman strength, their speed, their agility. But even a Spartan can use a boost now and then. Another first for the Spartans is the Bungie-designed jetpack. To simulate a Spartan deploying his jetpack, the stuntman was fitted to a harness and wire rig and sent flying. After the stunt was mastered, post-effects house Method Studios took over and turned the high wire act into reality. Method worked their magic everywhere on the power plant that doubled as the battlefield, providing explosions, Covenant invaders, and Banshees on the attack. Method even took the bomb that Legacy painstakingly constructed and brought it to life on the battlefield. But their best trick, they saved for last. Now, it's up to you. Join Noble Team, and remember Reach, where it all began.